Muhupua Charity Project was founded in 2010 by a group of young men and women with the wish to attend to the needs of those that are vulnerable in our society, particularly the elderly, through honoring, appreciating, and recognizing the love and support the elders provided collectively through their effort to nurture a better generation. The purpose is to make a difference in the lives of the vulnerable, especially the elders, through sharing and caring, laughter and fun, learning, teaching, and appreciation. It is noteworthy to point out that Muhupua Charity has over the years inspired and secured the voluntary services of highly committed young men and women who not only contribute materially but also offer their time during preparations for the event, during the event, and way after the day of the event, as they immediately start preparing for the next event way in advance. Muhupua Charity remains a collaborative effort involving various stakeholders' contributions. The event has grown from strength to strength over the years, and many individual sponsors and donors have become loyal annual contributors. The event starts early in the morning with arrivals of the elders as early as 7 o'clock. The day's activities kicks off with songs and music from back in the days, allowing the elders the opportunity to go down memory lane. The team gives the elders a special treat, serving them with breakfast, fruit snacks, refreshments throughout the duration of the event, before serving a king-size lunch to make sure that everyone is well nourished on this special day. The fun and games is a particularly exciting part of the event, to which the elders respond with so much enthusiasm and participate in high spirits. This is a very important activity on the program, as it allows the elders to interact in a jovial way, something that is rare in their daily lives as they are normally preoccupied with caring for others and ensuring the happiness of their children. After all the fun and games, the elders are treated to a soothing wellness treatment that includes a massage spa, beauty treatment, and a very popular barbershop for the gentlemen that rejuvenates their spirits and looks at the same time. The day is concluded with the handing over of much needed food parcels that goes a long way to feeding our elders as well as those that are under the care of our elders, as this is very common in our society where the elders never really retire from caring and nurturing the young ones of our society.
Tate mashuwe naranje.